We're on Mount Ellis on our way to the summit here, and the snowpack up here is a lot shallower than the rest of our advisory area. It's only just over 2 feet deep at the ridgeline, around 8,000 feet here. And so what that means is it's really weak and sugary. It's been shallow, sitting out in the cold winter temperatures, and the whole lower two-thirds of it is just big sugary. You can hear it falling out of the pit wall depth hoar. There is a nice thick crust in there from November. We haven't had any big collapses or anything. There's not quite enough slab load on top of this yet, and our stability tests were not all propagating consistently. So it's not super unstable up here, but when we get more snow, it's not going to take a lot if you just double this slab, or if we get onto a more wind-loaded slope up higher, we could certainly have an avalanche. And the terrain on Mount Ellis, even a small avalanche is high consequences, because we just have walls of trees below most of the starting zones that are